Class LKG, how are you? I hope you all are fine. So today in our picture dictionary class, we will learn name five grains and seeds. Okay? Name five grains and seeds. Alright? You have to write five names of grains and seeds. Okay? That we can. Grains and seeds are things that we can eat. Okay? We eat in our daily to daily lives, okay, and it's very important and very healthy. All right, so let's begin. N-A-M-E, name. F-I-V-E, five. G-R-A-I-N-S, grains. A-N-D, and. S-E-E-D-S, seeds, okay. Name five grains and seeds. Grains and seeds are very small, tiny one, all right, and it's colorful. Okay, some are brown, some are yellow, some are orange. Okay, so first one is wheat. W-H-E-A-T, wheat. I repeat, W-H-E-A-T, wheat. Okay, so wheat is a grain, alright. It is brown in color, and after grinding this wheat, we get a powder substance that is used to make chapati. Okay, that we eat early morning or at night. Yes. Next is oat. O-A-T, oat. Oat is a grain, okay, and it's very healthy to eat. All right. Next is corn. C-O-R-N, corn. The another name of corn is maize. Okay. It can also be eaten after it is cooked. Okay. C-O-R-N, corn. Next is millet. M-I-L-L-E-T, millet. Okay, I repeat, M-I-L-L-E-T, millet. Right, now the last one is rice. Okay, we eat rice. Yes, and rice is white in color. Yeah, R-I-C-E, rice. Okay, so these are the five names of grains and seeds. Let's repeat again. Okay, name five grains and seeds. Okay, first one is wheat. W-H-E-A-T, wheat. Next is oat. O-A-T, oat. Next is corn. C-O-R-N, corn. Next is millet. M-I-L-L-E-T, millet. And last one is rice. R-I-C-E, rice. Okay, so here are the names, five names of grains and seeds. Okay. So children, this you have to write in your picture dictionary homework copy. Okay, I repeat, you have to write this in your picture dictionary homework copy. Okay, write it down and send it to us. Okay, till then.